not going to work front once in this song. There's no front. Guaranteed. Once again, it's my turn to speak. I apologize now, but the shit sounds weak. I don't even have a track, and I already peaked. But the mic's in my hand, so I'm up shit's creek. Everybody's expecting me to say something funny. The only way I get applause if I look like a dummy. I'll tell you right now, dog, this whole shit is crummy. Everything I say has to be witty and cunning. No one sees the inner taco, no one sees me on the flip. All they see is the guy rapping about little kids. Always asking how the hell I think of this shit. Just to clear it up now, it's only truth that I spit. I don't have to lie, you make up a story. All you're getting is Postal in all of his glory. And I admit that my rhymes can get pretty gory, but I'm just trying to keep this shit not boring. I ever tell y'all about the time I got AIDS? Then I ate some chicken soup and it all went away. So I banged the same dirty broad the very next day. It must have been love or the $5 paid. I'm a cheap bastard, man, I don't spend no cash. All the clothes that I wear are stole out of the trash. I rock a t-shirt with gangsta bugs and Taz. It matches up well with my Paco pants. Or how about the time I was with Andrea Yates? She was yelling at me to make sure I closed the gate. Her kids apparently tried to escape that way. I looked around like, yeah, whatever you say. She laughed and went upstairs and ran a bath. That's when I realized who she was and I gasped. This bitch killed her kids, five of them at that. Now I'm in her house petting what used to be her cat. So I ran out, hit the gate and was told to close. I smelled the scent of a woman like Al Pacino. Turned around and punched that murderous hoe. Broke out and didn't stop until I got home. I guess it's about time for me to say goodbye. Odin's getting mad, I can tell by his eyes. And I heard he's a bastard that will take lives. Yeah, he's 10 times worse than another guy, Suge Knight.